go back 500 years, not much happened in a century. Now a lot happens in 6 months. Technology feeds on itself and it gets faster and faster.